Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Game Donnie channel. Today we're going from Eureka, California to Reno, Nevada with a 1973 Duesenberg. 41,662 pounds. It's 393 miles, 9 hours to get there. This is the NASCAR Featherlight Car Hauling Trailer. And this is John Ruta's Peterbilt 379 with a C16 and a 13 speed. So let's get out of here and get on the road and make us some money. We got quite a bit of money. Let's check before we start off on our trip. Let's make sure that our garage is upgraded, because if that's what we want, it's at the small size. So we'll go ahead and upgrade that one more time. No, I don't want to travel. I just traveled, didn't I? I hope not. I don't think I did because I had a load on. We got two more extra places though. So. We'll buy two more trucks and hire two more drivers. I'm going to redo the skin for the garages here. Okay, it's enough looking at the pretty brickwork. $113,000. I don't think that's enough money to buy a truck. I think you can get a day cab for that price. Truck manager. Let's see what the sale price is. It's going to cost a hell of a lot more than that. I know better than that. Truck dealers. Freightliner. Buy online. My fleet configurations and it doesn't show it. Just like always. $164,000. That's what we need to buy another truck. So we'll deliver some more loads and make us some more money. We're going to get $40,000 off this load. I'm working on a payment, changing it around how much this load pays with this trailer, because it's just a ridiculous high amount. Have to wait and see. Whatever. Seems to be pretty close to normal. It's going to pay more because they're all custom cars, but I don't think I can make that turn. No, I can't make that. We'll have to go around the building.
Turn left.
We be going eastbound.
Keep left.
Up through traffic.
Turn left.
On the Reno.
Turn left.
There's a lot of changes to green. We'll turn left. Calm down. Go ahead and pay the loan off. I think I'm going to owe $50,000 on it. The graphics are different. I switched up my graphics from Project Next Gen back to JBX 3 Gold. be. California. California and Eureka.
Right.
Yoga Studio, it is from New York. Go do yoga and eat some barbecue. What statue we got over here? What a new fuck. Good City Hall, Art City.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Really should be an outside lane making turns like that, but I didn't have time to get over. loader will put us about 150,000. We need 160 watt 3 to get a truck, plus that for a drink, plus payment for the driver. About 170,000 probably. The truck will have to be painted. The logo is on it. But we'll have to get one more load after this one before we get a truck. Or we could pay the bank back and save that $1,800 for finance in a day. That'd probably be the smart thing to do. Train track in the whole fucking road, and I gotta get around to it. And the train's coming. chest off the time. Running into a bunch of trees, it hurt. Doosanville and Red Bluff.
Straight on. And then continue straight on.
End. I didn't know my road had an end to it. Well, I guess I do your dead ends, huh?
Go straight on.
Don't be honking at me, bitch. Don't make me climb out of the truck. Settings, everything, just run the button. The look, it looks different, yeah. It doesn't look better, whereas they're pretty close to the same. But it runs a lot better. different place. I've never been to the vault floor like this. Oh, the same thing as that big parking lot in front of us.
It's all over now.
It's all over now. West Coast Customs. If I get this in there or not, tell you the truth. Don't want to run the curb over, but it's gonna happen. Do that, that front tire sinks down in that dirt, you're screwed. I'll call you a tow truck. Never happened to me, but I've seen it happen. It's not a pretty sight. You hit a rock and busted out the little thing. Trying to get out. I tore the shit out of it. I'm just shaking around. Almost got it. Better off just backing into a spot, huh? Yeah, perfect. It'll work. Hit enter button to continue. 394 miles, 10 hours, 30 minutes, 70.5 gallons of fuel, $41,967. We're getting there, making that money. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.